Tatiana, let's talk about, you know, PPL, paper letter, because most foreign men get caught up in letter writing, right?
Yes.
Many letters back and forth, and let's show them proof why this doesn't work.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's unfortunate, but this industry makes most of its money by this paper letter. And
yes.
First of all, it's not real. They're not writing to the picture that they think they're writing to. They're writing to somebody else, maybe even a man. But even if it is genuine and they're writing to the lady that they think they're writing to, it's still not a formula for success. Let's use, for example, we just had 12 Canadian men.
Yes,
at the Kiev,
yes, right.
And let's tell the story. Maybe you can tell the story of that they picked their ladies and they wrote them letters before. Mm.
Yes, we had about 12 Canadian men, 12 Canadian clients. Yes, and nobody found the lady, yes, for the life, with whom he had the correspondence before.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and it was absolute other ladies.
It was.
Yes.
So just to rephrase that, they had chosen their ladies back home in Canada, and they started writing letters back and forth, some of them for many months.
Yes.
And they felt they had a connection, and they thought they're coming to Ukraine to meet their lady.
Yes.
And they came, and they met their lady, and no connection. It's not a good match. Well, I mean, we found them other matches, and they all 12 of them had matches, right?
Yes, yes.
But 0 out of 12 was the original match they were writing letters with.
Yes, yes, right.
Many men, you know what they do? They write, they don't read what you write. You wrote something and then they ask some standard questions and think, how many women he wrote this standard letter. So better give attention.
Sorry, who's writing standard letter?
Sometimes men also write in standard letter.
Ah, okay, but, okay. Mm-hmm. So
and
don't do that, right?
Yeah.
Individual letter, of course, when you're trying
special
to get to
when
know.
When a woman wrote you something important, something mm-hmm. about herself, mm-hmm. try to...
Yes, talk about her when you're getting to know her. Ask her questions.
Same like
talk about her.
For men. Like if you see uh-huh. that woman just write formal, maybe she just changed the name.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Like, and this is... like sometimes not even agency makes this is... lies, this corruption, but also individual. I know one girl mm-hmm. who talked to me that before she married with Ukrainian man, she had like little salary, like little work. She's introduced with a foreign man, and she said, okay, I want to arrive to you, send me money for the ticket. They sent money for the ticket, and then she said, oh, now I'm ill, I can't arrive.
Mm-hmm.
And this is like... And it
happens a lot, you think?
Yes.
These scams.
For some girls, I think mm-hmm. it's an easy way to get money, and this mm-hmm. is not good because then arrive good woman with good intention, and man already was hurting, but by girl like mm-hmm. this, and relation goes much.
Mm-hmm.
It's help, you can write a letter, but also you should see what quality of the answers, what the woman say to you. What you should say that, oh, I'm looking for this, you should be clear, yes?
Mm-hmm.
It's like tip. You should be clear.
Be clear on what you're looking
what
for in a woman?
What you're looking for, yes.
Uh-huh.
Like, I look housewife, or I am agree that you will work.
Of course, it's the best way to speak in person in real life.
Definitely.
But letters shouldn't be underestimated. You know, mm-hmm. if you can really write good letters, you can then talk good.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't like Skyping, at least at the beginning
mm-hmm.
of the acquaintance,
mm-hmm.
of the meeting. Because Skyping is not like real life. And you just, sometimes you don't know what to talk about
mm-hmm.
on Skype. But when you write letters, you can have some time to think about
mm-hmm.
what you want to write and to pick right words.
Mm-hmm.
Every woman want to have a small piece of time
mm-hmm.
when to feel that somebody is care about
mm-hmm.
her.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe she works and but she know that in the evening her man ask how are you, how was your day. It's
mm-hmm.
not a long letter
mm-hmm.
like a towel
mm-hmm.
but some words it will give some pleasure for her.
Mm-hmm.
Speak with her, read her letters.
read her letters.
How long this letter, how much she explained, speak with her by telephone, speak with her by Skype. Found her on
Viber's good, free.
Very good social
can send network. Pictures for free on Viber.
Find her on Facebook and look what kind, and she also, for women is the tip, find each other on Facebook and look what kind of friends he or she has, what kind of information she posts or he posts, how many relatives he has, she or she has, and how what kind of relation between them. From social networks you can see.
3 months it's
3 months.
Normal. Yeah.
Like the woman wants him, the point I'm getting at, she wants him to come.
Yes, of course.
And sit.
Yes.
And see and feel. We have something or not.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So advice to the Western man, get your ass over to the Ukraine.
Yes. If he is really interested.
Yes, to be serious.
Mm-hmm. Yes, to be serious.
Okay.
Not only to spend the time and I will do only to write and to see a beautiful picture.
You want to write a letter to this woman, you need to pay. And in many agencies, it's the law that a girl cannot speak directly, so they don't know. I don't know, they can find each other on Facebook, they cannot say their real surname, for instance.
Uh-huh.
Or say they cannot write to each other email. So only possibility to connect is through this agency by paying.
Because they make money on translation email services.
Yes, and also
but the ugly truth is you're not talking to, like we say, Tanya at the agency, the beautiful profile picture. You're talking to an interpreter which might be a man.
Yes.
Uh-huh. And but you're not talking to Tanya.
No.
Never you're talking to the woman, or sometimes.
After meeting.
After meeting.
Yes.
But before this, when it's just email back and forth?
For them, it's like, otherwise how you can make money. If they start to speak directly, they say to each other, they coordinate, they start to speak just like free.
Some of my friends worked at such an agency.
So are they, what I'm driving at here is, there's this picture of Oksana, and they're pretending to be Oksana, responding to the Western men that's writing to Oksana.
Is that what I think it happens. Mm-hmm. It happens.
That's what your friends were doing in their job at the agency, is that right? I hope I'm not putting you on the spot.
I don't know for sure, but I know that they do such things sometimes.
Not more than 3 months. If you make it more longer, then women start to think that like arrive some other man who could take your attention, and then woman can think that maybe he's not serious.
He's not serious.
Exists a lot of men for whom it's interesting just to write, and this is another problem, that they can write by many, many years.
Because the truth of the marriage agency business in Ukraine is 90%+ of men never come to Ukraine, only write letters and sit on sofa at home. It's true?
It's true. For men it's comfortable because they think that, many women's interested in me, and whatever moment I can go in Ukraine, we have a possibility to go in Ukraine and to meet them.
Yes.
And also for the marriage agency, we take money, sit there.
Yes.
Because there are many men, really, who live alone.
Mm-hmm.
They are bored in the evening. They stay in their big, beautiful houses, and they nothing to do.
Bored,
and they're bored, done. Mm-hmm. And they want to speak with a beautiful girl on video, on letters. Mm-hmm.
So you might think that you communicate with the girl, but you actually communicate with the translator.
Mm-hmm.
Who speaks English, who knows English, who may add something maybe to look the letter, to make the letter look differently, more beautiful.
Mm-hmm. So indeed, it's not the same person. That's what point I'm getting to. There's a picture.
Sometimes it might not be the same person.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And the other reason they can know they're not talking to Tanya is they're talking to interpreters is because the reality is in Ukraine, Tanya, being a Ukrainian woman, she's busy. She has one job, definitely, maybe two jobs, maybe she have child.
Yes.
She has no time to sit and write letters.
It's also, it's also reality, it also can be possible.
Yes, there are some translators in every agency who translate the letters of the girls.
Probably the idea of having the translator and interpreter
in the beginning was good, yeah, so because when a lady, no, that's quite the truth, so here in Sumy we don't have a lot of ladies who speak English, mm-hmm. yeah, so very well, generally.
Especially amazing English like yours.
No, okay, yeah. So, and in such a case it's very difficult for a lady, yeah, so who wants to find a husband, mm-hmm. future husband, mm-hmm. to communicate. And generally that is, she goes to the interpreter, yes, and the interpreter helps with the translation. It is how it is supposed to be. Mm-hmm. Yes, but in fact, you communicate not with the lady, you communicate only with the person who helps you to translate. And as I have told, that's good if it is a lady. Okay, right. So, and in such a case, that is the lies, yeah, so, as it is, because you have the person on the picture, and the person who you talk to, yeah, so.
Yeah, the
and
beautiful profile of the lady that you think you're talking to is not, in fact, her. You're talking to maybe
real.
A bald-headed 30-year-old man
yeah.
on the chat line.
Yeah, yeah,
or
exactly.
email correspondence.
Yeah, emails. And
so you saw this.
I saw that, yeah. I saw that, and however, I wanted to help the lady, yes, mm-hmm. because really she didn't speak any English at all.
And yeah? She really wanted to find a good
she
man.
She really wanted to find a good man. She was really a nice-looking lady, uh-huh. good-looking one, uh-huh. And she just needed the help, yes. So, but the man who I communicated, yes, mm-hmm. with from her face, she even didn't know them. Okay, so, however, on the other hand, so there were the men who just wanted to use that lady, yes, for example, there was some kind of person, yes, who, people generally, not only one, who said that, well, I'm coming to Kyiv, yes, so we could have fun and blah, 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 so that's also not so good, so mm-hmm. that's why she even didn't know about that.
Right.
So that's why scams, yes, so, and lying sometimes it can go from both ways, from both sides. Mm-hmm. Okay.
And I know another story when interpreter fell in love with the man who, to whom she talking. She found very nice boy, and she wrote like from the she wrote like Tanya.
Uh-huh.
And they had lovely conversation when she.
So she was the interpreter.
Yes.
Talking to Western man, pretending to be like Tanya in
yeah.
the story we're talking. Okay.
And he very fell in love because it was very specific talk about oh now we're on the roller coasters and I keeping your hand. It was something like this.
Uh huh. So she, the interpreter, fall in love with the Western man.
Yeah.
Okay.
And he sent a nice present to her, and this girl said, "I don't want this present. Like who is Tanya?" He said, "Give me money." And for interpreter, it was so big shock. She was like, "But he's a nice man. Better take for a present. It's like worthwhile to take present." And after that, she just did all to break up with this man. Just Tanya broke up with this man.
Uh huh. Uh huh. But I thought she said she fell in love. Interpreter fell in love.
But from the rules, she could not be with him. So
okay.
So they just broke up. Now she married this Ukrainian man.
They are not sure that they will receive the letter, the answer. Yes, and they are afraid that the man don't come in Ukraine.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's only correspondence, not more. Yes, and they don't want to waste time.
It's my what my mom understood by her agency.
Mm-hmm.
When the most happy relation when you arrive just in agency, he arrive in agency, and you're not more than 2-3 months there,
uh-huh.
and you find each other. After, people start have bad attention because they understand that okay, oh I'm popular. When arrive in the agency, he understand, oh I'm popular between these girls. They fight for me, so I'm good, so I can choose, or uh-huh. I can maybe I will little bit wait, maybe I will find better woman.
Okay, not too many men want to come to Ukraine.
Yeah.
They want to write letters
yeah.
and sit at home.
Yeah.
And so most don't come to the Ukraine.
Not many men come
uh-huh.
here.
Okay.
3 months, because then women start to think that he's not serious and
uh-huh.
he's just type of man who never come but just writing later.
Because what most Western men don't ever come to Ukraine, like 90% or something like this?
Yeah.
Generally, if you have the picture of a beautiful lady, it doesn't mean that you are going to communicate and to have some kind of relations with the very that lady. So generally, that is the job for
translators, for interpreters, and that's very, you are very lucky if you have the girl chatting with you, but not a bold 30-something man. So that also happened like that. So that is why that's a kind of difficult, so to find an honest person. Mm-hmm.